of laughter.
Laughter forever.
Laughter forever.
God of laughter.
Today, before I preach my sermon titled, I must travel this year. Say neighbor.
Neighbor.
I must travel this year.
I shall travel this year.
Whether corona or no corona, I must travel.
Whether corona or no corona, I must travel.
Before I preach on that message, I want to know if we have testifiers in the house. Yes. If we have testifier, can you raise your hands? Oh. Brother Liki Bayou, testify first, after we, Sister Joel, then Brother Liberty. Can we put our hands together for Brother Liki Bayou?
God of laughter.
Laughter forever.
Laughter forever.
God of laughter.
The Lord has been wonderful.
Yes!
Some time ago, I tested positive to corona.
Corona what?
Virus, sir.
Virus?
Yes, sir.
You were positive?
Yes, sir. And I was taken for quarantine. And after 14 days, there was no symptoms of anything. I tested negative to the virus. God of laughter.
Laughter forever.
Thank you. Thank you, that Jew.
You know, he said he was tested positive. Now he's negative.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. The Lord has done it for him.
Yes!
So I want you to pass the mic now to the testimony director to continue from where I stopped.
Okay, Daddy Gio.
No, Daddy Gio, he's supposed to pass it to the next testifier.
Testimony director, do you want him to pass the mic to the next testifier?
Yes, Daddy Gio, that's the normal routine.
Sister Joy, can you come and testify?
Please, I have forgotten my testimony.
Brother Liberty.
Sir, it was a mistake, sir. You know, sir, I have testimony before.
You've been talked now.
No, I have forgotten.
She have forgotten her testimony. He said he will testify next week. So, Brother Likiba, and the church, we have donated this man to you. Mm-hmm. It's not part and parcel of you. You can use the mic to do anything. Am I lying?
No, that is very good.
The mic belongs to you, eh? And for now, we just want to quarantine you. Eh? Go to the other room where we do prayer meeting. Go now. So stay in the room. When I'm done, we'll meet you so that we can test you to know if you have really been quarantined. And please let me talk. God of laughter.
Laughter forever.
Mind the way you shake. In short, don't shake for now. You can abstain from corona. All you need to do, wash your hand properly with water and soap. Don't shake. I repeat, don't what?
Shake.
Don't shake. Social distance. You know the way you are sitting now. Social what?
Distance.
Then always use what they call, what's the name of this liquid again?
Sanitizer.
Always sanitize your hand. Do you understand? With that, I should
wash my hand.
Are you the Daddy Gio or I'm Daddy Gio?
I was also the corona patient.
Come on, put water in my hand. So use what? Sanitizer. So from next service, we're going to be having what we call social distance message. You come to church in twos. The way Jesus Christ sent the disciples out in twos. Do you understand?
Yes, yes, sir.
Okay, right now, because of our testifier, I want to change my topic. I'm consulting the washing of hand service so that we can all have a sterilized hand. You understand?
Yes,
so we are going to line up.
Sorry, does this mean that all of us will go put hand for one boat, take the wash hand?
Yes.
I go wash my own by myself. And later, I don't close, I want to go buy mask.
Don't use face mask, eh?
Thank you for watching that funny comedy video. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel. It is free. Just click the subscribe button and turn on the notification button so that whenever we post, you're going to get the notification. Thank you. We love you too much. Cheers.